I write my lyrics on a napkin. I got the spirit of a madman, and when it comes to rap, I write a kind of rhymes that make you wanna consider the rap as a crime. Yeah, I know. Sick beat lyrics, but still no flow. Nowadays, it's all about a volume level. No matter what the lyrics are, just write for the people. Whatever you want, no matter the meaning. Whatever's a call, as long as people screaming. Whatever you rap's a matter of fact. Yeah, spit it on a track, though I know you feel it whack. Yeah, they just want some loud to bounce. If you don't make enough noise, they just want a loud, no doubt. And we'll get you out the course. Cause even if you do, they don't give a shit about what you've been through and things you did. Seems like everybody understand and accept how far can go the ignorance of a man. Damn, what a generation. I can see the pain and the shame in the eyes of my nation. Feel stuck the minute I can blow. The other 1 million people say no. Whoa, fuck that, I don't give a shit. I'll come back, never ever quit. And even if you doubt me, keep thinking I'll be out. I'll be writing my best verse, sitting on a couch under pressure. I know any time I could lose, but I get better. Every time I write, I improve. But this time, yeah, this time's mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me from writing. Under pressure, I know any time I could lose, but I get better. Every time I write, I improve. But this time, yeah, this time's mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me from writing. That's why I write my lyrics on a napkin. I got the spirit of a madman, and when it comes to rap, I write a kind of rhymes that make you wanna consider the rap as a crime. Yeah, I know. Sick beat lyrics, but still no flow. Nowadays, it's all about the volume level. No matter what the lyrics are, just write for the people. Write for the people. Just write for the people. Write for the people. Just write for the people. Just write for the people. Yeah. I know. Sick beat lyrics, but still no flow. Nowadays, it's all about the volume level. No matter what the lyrics are, just write for the people. I'ma give you something to laugh and a goof. Alhamdulillah, the laugh, the loof. See, that's funny. As much as when a rapper says fuck you a day before the apology, saying he's sorry. Hell yes, in the eyes of a kid, there's no worries. Instead of rap, just focus on your studies. It's for the moment, you still nobody.
From your mommy.
I love you, mom, but you already ruined my life as your son. So don't step on one of my songs and fuck what you really want. Is it rap, is it money, or maybe love from your son? See, I'm not sure. People want to hear about my story and know why I run for it. But I gotta write knowing that I gotta fight. And I gotta strike all my fears and my nightmares. Under pressure, I know any time I could lose, but I get better. Every time I write, I improve. But this time, yeah, this time's mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me from writing. Under pressure, I know any time I could lose, but I get better. Every time I write, I improve. But this time, yeah, this time's mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me from writing. I write my lyrics on a napkin. I got the spirit of a madman, and when it comes to rap, I write a kind of rhymes that make you wanna consider the rap as a crime. Yeah, I know. Sick beat lyrics, but still no flow. Nowadays, it's all about the volume level. No matter what the lyrics are, just write for the people. Write for the people. Just write for the people. Write for the people. Just write for the people. Just write for the people. Yeah. I know. Sick beat lyrics, but still no flow. Nowadays, it's all about the volume level. No matter what the lyrics are, just write for the people.